Hey, what's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Super Luigi Galaxy. When we last left off, we finished up Deep Dark Galaxy, finally, and we completed the very, very, very mean Purple Comet of Toy Time Galaxy. And now we're going to be unlocking the next new galaxy of the garden, which is this one over here, and we have the Dreadnought Galaxy. Yes, you will most certainly not dread coming to this galaxy. So punny. So our first mission, infiltrating the Dreadnought. And the coolest thing about this galaxy, well, you'll hear in just a little bit here, is that, we got the Peaceful Stars music right now, but that music will change eventually, and you shall see into what music track. So yes, we got lasers firing, number two. Dr. Evil is firing his lasers. And let's see, coins, star bits, weave through, wow. Good job weaving through the ray beams there, yeah. Good job. All right, let's just go up here. Come all the way out over this way here. And we've got Goom Beetles, yeah, we got a kill all these guys in order to progress here. Okay. Yeah, get down from there, Luigi. You die. Oh, come on. Oh. So rude. Just die. Alright. That took a little longer than it should have, but that's okay. So we wind up inside this really industrial-looking area right here, and, let's see. See if I can't, well, no, I can't get that one up, but, yeah, I'm sure there is a way to get that one up, it's just, the solution will present itself in just a little bit here, whoa, jump up here, there we go, let's not get crushed between the wall and the one little step thing there, we got a life mushroom here, let's see, if you backflip and spin, oh, wow, almost got it. Oh man, I was so close to like being able to shortcut into that pipe. I still I wonder if you can do that. Hang on. Well, no. Come on. Well, I guess it's not gonna work. I wonder if anybody actually has managed to pull that off and like jump into that pipe like that. Let's just go over this way. Hit the arrow. And yeah, wait for these things. Luigi is so energized. He is just so ready. So ready to move on. Whoa. Okay, that was a little close. Where am I going? Okay. Let's flip the arrow that way. Go up here. No, Luigi. You're supposed to go higher than that. Up here. There we go. And bounce. Bounce again, and we just land on over in the pipe right there. Right. Yahoo! Alright, triple jump. Ooh, that didn't even work. Wow. I was expecting to do just to be able to triple jump up there, but no, apparently you need the top man to get up here. Don't you knock me off, buddy boy. There we go. Goomba, right there. Just ignore him. There should be. Yes, here they are. Wall jump up with the walls, and yes, there's some bombs right here. You can take up a bomb back down to the lower level if you want the one up in the cage. But yeah, I just like totally like spaced out over it. But yeah, this galaxy has the Battlerock music, so yes, it's not the last time we'll ever hear the Battlerock music. Yay! Alright, so let's jump down here. The star's up there. We need a bullet bill. Up here and just hit the little cage. Come on, buddy. There we go. Alright, and a line of purple star bits form. Here comes the Battlerock music. It's back in full form and it sounds just as amazing as ever. Amazing slash epic slash insert awesome adjective here. Alright. Yes, folks. Let's come up here. Mecha Koopa. Wow. Die. I could get your coin, but I don't really feel like it right now. So we'll just hop over this way. Ignore you. Yeah, don't touch that. Don't touch the laser. It is bad. Ooh. Might as well get that one up. Come on, Mr. Ugh. Of course. Of course you had to electrocute me. Oh, geez, man. Running all into these things. There we go. At least we have the star. Second mission of Dreadnought Galaxy, we have Dreadnought's Colossal Cannons. Okay. Ah, yes. There's cannons everywhere. Alright, and we start with the Battlerock music. Okay. It's gonna be a good mission. Alright, good mission. So if you hop down here, you can grab one of these bombs. And you can throw it over at that one-up cage right there. And yeah, you can just get yourself a free one-up there. Right. I'll take that. Thank you very much. And let's see. Take that Sling Star back up. Alright, now there's a way you can kind of shortcut this next area. You just stand to the right of the corkscrew here. Or not the corkscrew, like the... I guess these are called nuts. Like nuts and bolts. I don't know. But yeah, you can activate those flip switches, but, well, I fail at it, but you can do a triple jump, or regular jump for that matter, over the friggin' laser fence there. And yeah, you only need to activate the second set of flip switches in order to progress, so let's just ride along right here. Jump over. Okay, we should have the octopuses. There they are. Oh, hey, come on back, guys. Ah, there we go. Coconut heads. All right. Right, yes, coins here, and oh yeah, that's pretty cool. Like, when you step on the green part right there, you can, like, collect the star bits that form the yellow star right there. Anyway, we'll just jump on over I was about to call it the Sling Star, but no, that's the Launch Star. That is clearly a launch. Ooh, star bits, gimme. All right, got them all. I'd actually, like, set the Wii remote down, so I was frantically picking it back up. So yes, we've got the cannons. Yeah, like Battlerock, like, this area is pretty reminiscent of Battlerock Galaxy. And I was about to say, like that galaxy, you could just, crouch down to avoid the cannonballs. Right, jump up here. Yes, there's lots of... Yeah. Unlike Battlerock, there's actually lots of dimensions to this area. You're gonna be hopping upside down and sideways and all kinds of crazy ways. Sideways and long ways and slant ways and back ways and any other ways that you can think of. Great glass wonkavator. Alright. Let's knock you out, Goomba. I believe there's a one-up on top of the swamp. Yep. There we go, and we just jump over here. Jump right back down. Alright, we're not doing too bad. Not doing too bad. Oh, wow, I didn't know you could blow those things up with star bits. So it was just like, I just kind of thought to myself, what if I fire a star bit at that thing? Sure enough, it worked. Alright, star bits there. And we jump up. Now we're going upwards again. Or we'll upside down again, I should say. Okay, let's not get all sloppy here. Down. Alright. Just be very, very careful. Very, very careful. Mr. Laser is... Mr. Robot is firing his laser. Okay. Let's see. We should be... Yeah. Just making our way on over to the Power Star. Just nice and gentle-like. Get some star bits there. That's... Ugh. Of course, I would have to get electrocuted, but we just bounce up to the star. And the glimmering star is... mine. Ah. Alright, and the final main star of Dreadnought Galaxy. Revenge of the Top Man Tribe. Ah, yes. The saddest, easiest boss to have ever graced Super Luigi Galaxy, or Super Mario Galaxy for that matter, has returned. The king of friggin' Beyblades himself. Alright, so, just head on up over here. We got a Top Man right here. Send ourselves into the Sling Star, and basically, like, if you remember all the way back to Battlerock Galaxy, the first time we faced off against the Top Man Tribe, this mission, or Top Maniac for that matter, this mission is almost exactly like that one. Like, no joke. Like, we're doing the exact same thing. Yes, thank you for just stabbing me up the butt with your spike on your head. That's very nice, but yeah, like, remember how we had to free the Luma in the last one? Like, now this one's gonna transform, and yeah. We're just basically doing the same thing. So right here, let's do that. We got blue star chips to collect. Oh, wow. Oh, I can't get the one up. But that is okay. Got it there. Alright, number four, and let's get this guy. By the way, you don't actually need the Top Man to collect that star chip, by the way. And, yeah, I'll be kind of showing off the alternative method. I mean, you can really, like, all you have to do is just, like, backflip up to the star chip and you can get it. Or sideflip, for that matter. And yes, spoiler alert, there's a Speedy Comet for this galaxy. So yes, we have a Life Mushroom underneath there. Now, what you're gonna see is that that's not the only Life Mushroom for this mission. And this mission isn't... Oh, no. Oh, wow. Just completely... I was about to say, this mission's not hard, and then I end up losing my Life Mushroom. Once again, I look like a liar. But anyway, no. This mission, it seriously isn't that hard. Even though I just suck. But what you're gonna see here is that they do give you more Life Mushrooms. So if we just go around this way... Wait, is there anything back here? I've never looked, like... Okay, yeah, there's nothing back here. I was about to say, like, I've never looked at what's, like, actually behind you. Monty Mole, or... yeah. Rocky Wrench, whatever his name is. Yes, we got a Koopa right here. I forget what these treasure chests contain, but yeah, there's only one Koopa, so... If you want all these treasures, I guess you're just gonna have to go back and... go grab another shell. But yeah, there's another Life Mushroom right there. That's the second one. And if we hop inside this launch star, we come all the way over here. See, look at this. Isn't that, like, it's the exact same planet as last time, just with orange lasers instead of green ones. And, like, even the music, like, gets darker. And take a look over here. This guy, Luma Lee Luma Bob. Welcome to the Luma Shop. Actually, we'll go ahead and buy something from him, because we haven't bought from Lumily Lumabop in a while, and we'll choose one up, because we have full health, and we're not going to get anything if we just collect another Life Mushroom, even though it would be another one-up mushroom in the second game. So let's just ignore those guys, just come up here, and yeah. Hello, Top Maniac. How are you? Yeah, they quote-unquote attempted to make this battle a little bit harder by making you have to aim where all the lasers are. That way, because, you know, it's not like the arena's not completely surrounded. Ugh, can I, like, just... Ugh, can I stop doing badly, please? Ugh, no! Friggin' hell, man. Yeah, there we go. Jeez. I say he's the easiest boss, and then I have trouble with him. It's like, it makes no sense. Like, I have trouble with, like, the easiest stuff. But anyway, there's the star. And we will grab it. Yeah, I was gonna say, they tried to make the battle harder, but you can already see how. Okay. And we'll head back to the garden. Yeah, show me your garden, darling. I don't know what that was supposed to be referencing, but whatever, it's something, I don't know. Anyway, Yes, let's see. Is there anything... Purple Comet has already appeared. We'll tackle that next time. So yes, when we come back in the next episode of Super Luigi Galaxy, we will be tackling the Purple Comet of Dreadnought Galaxy and pretty much finishing up Dreadnought Galaxy because, yeah, these three missions went by fast. So until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.